Hi there. We are speaking of rebranding, remarketing, and essentially re-establishing your credentials. Now, when customers interact or choose to engage with a corporate, they ultimately find their comfort zone with an individual who then goes on to become the brand ambassador for the company. And that brand ambassador is you. So how do you deal with customers in these uncertain times post-COVID-19? I would recommend that you use these three phrases in order to re-establish your connects. 1, I don't know, and in parentheses, I am willing to work on it. 2, let's do this together. And 3, let's try it. And in parentheses, let's find out if it works. Now that, according to me, is how everything is going to fall into the mind space of some very anxious people who are your customers. Be genuine. Be realistic, be helpful. Bye for now.